Man, that was a huge move by Jackson right there.